Howdy, howdy, howdy. I am glad to be here. Hope you are too. I'm excited because I'm not going to give you any tips. I'm going to relieve your brain from the cloudy crap that we all get. We all feel like, oh man, I can't do this, or what if it fails? What if it doesn't work? Well, there's some things in life that always work. They always work if you do certain things. So this is going to be short and sweet. So if I wanted to paint my house blue today, or red, or green, or you wanted to paint your house red, green, or blue, you can. There's a few steps you'll need to have. One, you'll have to have a ladder, probably, unless you're really, really tall. And you're going to need a paintbrush and the color paint you want. That's it. That's it. If you follow those steps, you can paint your house. I don't care if I'm not talking about it may not be a professional job, and it may not be perfect to what your standards are, but you can get it done, right? So there is no failure in doing it. The only way you can fail is if you just say, oh man, I came, I got my paintbrush and my ladder, but I didn't bring any freaking paint. Then, okay, well, duh, you missed a step. So the vending business, just like doing street corn or doing kettle corn or doing hot dogs or doing mini donuts or doing cottage food business or any of those things that I've talked about, they all just have a few steps. And if you do those few steps, you will succeed. Not maybe succeed. Now, will there be people that are luckier than you? Yes, I believe in luck. I believe that there's people that go out the first time and they go to a gig and they meet somebody and somebody goes, hey, dude, I need you to come here on every Thursday and I'm going to pay you $1,500 to be here every night. Well, that happens. I had it happen to a couple in South Carolina. And let me tell you how this happened. They had a hot dog cart, and their first time out, they're at a little street side, roadside deal, and somebody goes, hey, will you come to our bar and serve outside? We'll pay you $300 a night to be there. We can't serve food inside because we smoke. We are a smoking establishment. So therefore, South Carolina law said, you can't have food. So he wanted food outside, so he paid them to be there, plus they got to charge whatever they wanted to the customer. So just showing up made him $300. So he and his wife had a cart out in front of this little bar so they could do that. Then I had a lady in Nashville, Tennessee that did the exact same thing. She ended up getting four carts from me over 2 years, and all under the same thing. She was being paid to be there, plus she got to make the money from the bars. Now, that's just one idea. There's tons of ideas, and you'll find all those at vendorsunited.com or learnhotdogs.com, but there's no risk. So follow the steps. Those were lucky deals. Kind of like me, I went out and set up in front of a tire shop. The first time I ever set up, I'm sitting in front of a tire shop making $80-$90 a day. About 2 weeks later, dude shows up and goes, hey, we work at Bush Baked Beans, and Ball Canning Corp is next door. Their third shift doesn't have any cafeteria. So it's like all we have is vending machines that half the time don't work, or we bring our own meal. Well, third shift, they still have a lunch break. They had two shifts of people for third shift. So one started at 12, another started at 12:30, and they alternated each week. So I started going out there on Tuesdays and Thursdays with the cart. And it ended up being, after my second week in business, it was a guaranteed 900 plus every night that I was there. I didn't go every night. You may be going, well, why didn't you go every night if it was 900? Well, it wouldn't have worked 900 every night because not everybody wants hot dogs every freaking night. So I did Tuesdays and Thursdays and it worked. Okay. I tried multiple nights. Didn't work as good. So I could make 300 a night, or I could make 900 a night. I chose the 900 and then do other stuff. So anyway, so I got lucky, but it was 2 weeks in. You're going to get lucky too. It happens to all of us. We find these things because we put ourselves out there. I love you, and I just want you to know there's no risk. There's no chance. There's no gamble. If you follow the steps, I can tell you exactly what to do to turn your house blue. All right? I love you. Talk to you later. See you later. Bye.